Hello, everybody, and welcome back to Assassin's Creed Brotherhood.
No, it's Assassin's Creed Brotherhood.
It's probably going, oh!
Ezio.
La Volpe. I'm surprised to see you.
And why have you appeared at my door? Wait, I know the answer.
You always do.
You want to put my spies to work?
Then join me.
In aiding Machiavelli? No, thank you. That man is a traitor to our order.
A serious allegation coming from a thief. What is your proof?
He was an ambassador to the papal court and traveled as a personal guest of Cesare himself. I also know he abandoned you right before the Villa attack.
Machiavelli may not please all tastes, but he is an assassin, not a traitor.
I am not convinced. He is meeting someone in the Trastevere right now. Care to accompany me?
I will follow.
What's my horse? Oh, there it is. Clio.
Going to shoot him.
I will kill these. Go, get the others.
Do what I do. Follow my lead.
Okay, so I can't climb.
the longer. Okay, come on. I didn't know. Come on. I didn't know he could. Yeah, you're not allowed to get detective, apparently. Great. They lost. I thought it was following me. Alright, so I gotta basically slow down for him. I hate these kind of mechanisms to score people to like stuff. I hate those kind of missions. Failed again because he wasn't following me. This is so annoying. It's not that hard, but the game is making it hard for me because it's just like guards everywhere and I can't basically coach me. Thank you.
Oh my fucking god, why is he not following me? He was like following me earlier. And then he was, and now he isn't. Alright, so I can't take this wave. I was just trying to take a shortcut, but it wouldn't work. It's not my fault, Charlie, it's the game. It just doesn't want me to go further than me. I'm trying to, like, get there as soon as possible. But it's not my fault, Charlie, it's the game. It's just, you can't basically go far away from him because it's just the game. Doesn't want you to, and it just wants you to keep up with him, which I basically hate these kind of missions, because they just, I don't know, it just slows me down, and I just want to get things done faster.
Keep out of sight for a while.
The guards are looking for you.
I see they have posters out.
Then read them down. You can pay the heralds a few florins to silence them.
Or I can eliminate witnesses.
You know how to disappear.
Alright, after this I'm gonna make myself a sausage night. Because I've never had any breakfast and I met my porridge yesterday. Well, today, porridge from yesterday. Because I got hungry.
Thank you.
a night this has been. Volpe, listen to me. I know what we saw, but you have nothing to fear from Machiavelli. I am sure of it.
I have you to thank for saving Claudio's life. If you believe Machiavelli remains loyal to the Order, I trust you.
So, what of the thieves?
We had plans to repair this old building, but now that you and I are working together, I would like to know what you think.
We need to make sure the Borgias stay away. Perhaps it could look like an inn.
Yes. I like that idea.
Then I will make it so. The inn looks perfect. No one will ever suspect its real purpose.
The guild will be run from here. Visit me whenever you like. There might be objectives to pursue that will help our cause in the city.
I see you thieves compete against each other.
You can participate if you wish. Perhaps you will show them a thing or two. Ah, yes, I forgot. We also have gambling. It is a great source of income, especially since we ensure that the Borgia guards always lose.
One last thing. I need your spies to find the apple. It has been taken from me.
We are searching the city for it already.
Molto bene. Come to Isola Tiverina with your findings.
Asha.
Alright. If you guys enjoyed this episode, please like, comment, and subscribe. And as always, I will see you guys on the next one. I'm out, and Sparrow Dragon needs to save his dreams.